That's what we call you.
That's what we call you.
Danger born.
Danger born. Put on a tree. You die to save the man and a king. You are the little brother. Jesus, Jesus.
That's what we call you.
Thank you. go and come and return. I thank and praise him for on the way there, we decided to go 90, and how I was telling my husband this morning, I didn't want to kind of frighten my husband last night about what happened, but I thank and praise God, because truly me and my children could have been killed last night on the way going to see about my auntie. And I thank and praise him because of truly a car that was behind me was trying to come around me and another in a minivan, and a car was coming head on to them and they didn't see it. And I thank and praise him for just having enough sense to blow my horn. And I told my husband, I said, almost ran, you know, it could have hit me or could have hit the other car, but the minivan had to swerve off. So, you know, I just give God all praise for his goodness and his mercy, his love and kindness, truly. It's a lot of things that we can take for granted, but I truly give God all praise for being in the house of worship once again. I thank him for keeping my son, how he allowed my Kevin Jr. to see 7 years old. I thank him for allowing him to answers and how he will answer prayers. I thank him because truly I'll never forget the day I prayed for a son. I thank and praise God. Truly I was going through some things in my body as a female, and I'll never forget the prayer I prayed. I just said, Lord, bless him. Bless me to get pregnant with a little boy. And I thank him. I said, Lord, I give him back to you. And I give God all praise. I never knew that I was carrying this child or a son that was, but I just believed it by faith. And I thank and praise him on the night we left church on that Tuesday night. I got hit on my side, and our car spent from my side of the road all the way onto Appalachian Park on the homecoming side. But I thank and praise God. I was looking as the car was spinning around. I just said, Kevin was driving. I said, Lord, just let it don't hit the telegram pole right there by the Circle K. But I truly give God our praise, because truly the car stopped right before we hit the pole. God, hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you. I give God our praise. Thank him so much. I thank and praise God. Thank for being there with my aunt yesterday. How, as you all heard us testify and say, my mom and different ones, how God, how my aunt does not have her sight. And I thank and praise God on yesterday just for to seeing her rejoice in the Lord, to seeing God, hallelujah, for her to give God praises for everything. You know, she was thanking God for her healing, for God being able to heal her body, and the things that she's going through in the midst of the storm, and how she just is so encouraged, and how we just had a great prayer on yesterday. It was just so encouraged to see her praising God. She can't even see, but we can see it. Some of us, hallelujah, hallelujah, Jesus, hallelujah.
Oh, So when the Spirit takes over, sometimes the church is going to be overtime. Hallelujah. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. You know, I said like this, you know, let me tell you something. I came to church, I was late. And let me tell you this. When anybody say church was taking too long, and you came late like me, actually, church is on time. Because you didn't come on time. I told you I put myself out there. I didn't come on time. Church started on time. And if church is long and I came late, so church is on time. And that's all. Amen. Praise the Lord. But you know, you don't mind when the Spirit takes over. We don't mind when the Spirit takes over. We got to get ready for God. We gotta get away for God. We gotta take time for God. God move. We gotta get away for God. It's not about us. This is His house. We've been invited in His house. We are our guests. We invited His house. It's to enter His courts with thanksgiving. We got to come here with thanksgiving and praise. To praise His name. This is His house. And we just thank the Lord God. Thanks to the Lord God for saying that blessing.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
So all y'all young children, if you don't know how to pray, that's the easiest prayer.
Amen.
That you can learn. Listen,
thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. When you understand what He's done for you, how much He's done for you, you start thinking and saying, thank you, Lord. Soon that prayer starts getting different. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
That's right.
Hallelujah. And we thank the Lord God for every praise, every testimony. We're going to end the service part of this as praise and testimony. But what we're going to do, we're going to also have